Tutorial on how to use Speak Command, Microsoft Office 2010, and Microsoft Office 2013. In this tutorial, I'm using Microsoft Office 2013. But the steps I'm going to do is the same, in Microsoft Office 2010. First step. Open Microsoft Word. Next is to customize Quick Access Toolbar. Click More Commands. If you on this screen, click the drop-down menu. And select, Command Not in the ribbon. Next, scroll down and find Speak. Click Speak, and click Add. In this point, we add Speak command to the toolbar, and click OK. Now you can see the Speak icon on the top. We will do an example, how to use Speak command in Microsoft Word. Highlight the text, and click Speak icon.
Shine. Life is something we all share. Just like oxygen, in the air. The way we live it, is up to us. With a negative or with a plus. Life is something, we should cherish. We never know, when we'll perish. Live each and every single day. Smell the flowers, stop and play. Life is something, we've been blessed. Choice is yours, choose your quest. Follow your passions, and you'll be fine. With the right attitude, you will shine.
You can also use Speak command to Microsoft Excel, and PowerPoint presentation. Just follow the steps that we do in Microsoft Word.
Column 1. Inventory ID. Name. Description. Unit price. Quantity in stock. Inventory value. Reorder level. Reorder time in days. Quantity in reorder. Discontinued. Outlines, slide structure, fonts, color, background, graphs, spelling and grammar, conclusions, questions.